It is important to remain calm and collected, even in the most extreme situations. In Umbrella's underground laboratory, I forgot that wisdom. Something about the meeting with Leon changed me. First things first, though. I must escape this town and survive in order to accomplish my objective. I can save the truth for after I make it out alive. I need to get out of here. Be here by now. We were supposed to meet in that hotel. This is the place.
Lost his will and chose death. He was weak.
Wesker.
And you, Ada. You have also failed. Your actions in betraying us and helping that Leon fellow will have consequences for our organization.
See this? It's a tissue fragment with Birkin's G-virus.
Well... despite some setbacks, you have proven your value to us. Ada, there are two things you must be made aware of. One, In just moments, Raccoon City will be completely eradicated by a government-launched missile. In two, an Umbrella officer will be leaving town in a helicopter. If you are not on it, there will be no way to leave Raccoon City. It is in our best interest that you survive. The G-virus sample is required.
If the T-virus did this, what would happen if the G-virus got out? Wesker. He only cares about people and things that he can manipulate for his own ends. Apparently, I'm still useful to him. But I know the day I stop being useful is the day I'm disposed of. I will make it back. I have to. This city needs to fix its streets. Oh, now I can use my new toy. Clean them up in one fell swoop. Do you mind? I'm in a hurry. predictable. Can't you leave a girl alone? There it is. There's too much in my way. I need to get higher. Maybe from there. I just need to hit that container. I'm sorry, I don't have time to play around. That helicopter is my ticket out of here. Try again. You can have it.
You think I'm reckless? Don't you?
You stole the computer core from your own company. I wouldn't exactly call that stable.
The people who go down in history as its heroes are never stable. Inside UMF-013 is all of the research data. With that, Umbrella will rise from the ashes.
I survived the fate of Raccoon City thanks to Wesker's warning. Of course, I knew the only reason my life was spared was because I had the G-virus tissue fragment. But I would settle things in time. We were both used to being backstabbed and manipulated. I had a feeling our partnership would last a little while longer.
Thank you.